Want me to go lapel it?
Hey, this is Mike with 720 here with
Scott Yoakum of Brand Vending.
And he is going to talk about his full card pack vending machines. And check this out. We're going to go ahead and get this all set up for him, and he's going to give you a quick overview of it.
Well, welcome everybody to Brand Vending and the new Hobby Station. Hopefully you're collectors out there, because we have something really, really special for you. Imagine going to a vending machine and actually pulling full packs out of a vending machine. Not single cards, but full packs. These machines are amazing. You can vend Pokemon, Topps, Star Wars, Garbage Pail Kids. It's unlimited. So imagine picking a Pokemon pack and getting the next VMAX, or pulling something like, oh, maybe a Trout Relic. These are all possible because these are factory authorized packs, factory sealed packs, directly from a machine. Let me show you how it works. We're gonna have to use my money though. I come up to the machine, let's see what I want. I'm really feeling the Star Wars vibe though. I'm gonna go with some Star Wars Obi-Wan Kenobi. It's approved, I've got enough money, fantastic. We pull my card out, a single pack slides on out, it's safe. There we go, it's a single pack of Star Wars Obi-Wan Kenobi. Hopefully you'll see a hobby station near you.